Hi everyone, I'm just having a go at throwing some juices. Some of my leftover terracotta. I won't throw many of these folks, so we get on okay. Fiddly. They're not quite as fiddly as the French butter dishes. You don't have to do any measuring. I don't actually use this bat system that often, but I find it's really useful for these. I couldn't lift these off the wheel head without distorting them. Some potters probably could. Water out there. Take some of the slip off. to smooth the rim off, folks, and then finally a pouring spout. Well, finally at this stage, then when it's leather hard, I'll put some grooves in and probably a lug handle. Probably make that my next video, folks. Okay. So I don't want to make the spout too low, otherwise there's no point in having quite a deep dish around the edge. So I guess that will do, folks. Okay, folks, so all I did to finish these off was I just used this. I think it's for sugar craft or something like that. I just basically scraped up like that. I did that on a couple, and a couple more I used a hole cutter. Just scraped up the sides with that, and then just stuck some little lugs on. Right, folks, thanks for watching. Bye for now.